Hey guys, it's trainer Alicia with Off-Leash Canine Training Lehigh Valley. Meet Draco. Draco is a one-year-old Elkhound Husky mix. His main issues entering the two-week board and train are inconsistency with following through with any sort of obedience, really. He doesn't have a solid recall. He kind of picks and chooses when he wants to listen, so we definitely want to lock that down and make sure that he's following through every time that we're using the commands. And his mom also had mentioned he does some negative behaviors like counter surfing, jumping up. He gets kind of mouthy with her, she says. So we know to nip a lot of that in the bud and teach him those are the unwanted behaviors. Also, she wanted us to work on he pulls on leash a lot, so we wanted to teach him that heel command so that he learns to walk at her side and that she's able to have the confidence to know she can manage him out in public through distractions. So stay tuned to see the progress Draco's made after completing the two-week board and train.